We go back and forth, but just know that's the start of it. Running through my mind, but you don't want no part of it. Hate it when you leave me, cause I get so lonely. You say that you love me, why can't you just show me? Hey. We don't wanna talk now. Hey. Tell me that I changed ever since I got the bus down. Tell me when it rains, you don't wanna have the sun now. Made it out of mud, gotta get it with my jaws now.
for that title right there, the Intercontinental Champion.
Introducing the challenger from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 300.
Are you going for Walter? Okay. Going for Walter? I mean, I might go for Seth on this one, maybe. Maybe Seth. He probably will return.
Introducing the champion.
We're going to have to see, though.
From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Seth Rollins.
Yes, sir. It's for that belt right there. Intercontinental title. Alright, here we go. Anyway, here we go. Match is starting. Uh-oh, look at Walter, though. Walter. Oh, my God, the power. Oh, my God, look at this. It's a stalling. Oh, the ring general taking down Seth Rollins already in the beginning of this match. All right. Oh, my God, a hard chop. Oh, no. Seth Rollins. Oh, a flatliner planted Walter to the ground. Now Walter with the counter. Seth Rollins countered it. Ooh. Ooh, and again with a chop. Oh! A vicious big boot from Walter. Seth Rollins counters it. Went for a knee strike, counter. And now a German suplex. And the ring general standing tall over Seth Rollins, but he can't get too cocky. Going for the cover. Nope. Kick out. Oh, no. Walter, what's he thinking? Oh, he's putting him in the corner. Oh, countered it. Now Walter put him in the... Oh, counter again. Drop kick. Oh. And now Walter with the Saito suplex. Oh, jeez. And now, going for the cover, kick up. He got the shoulder up. Kick out, I mean, not kick up. Same in the corner. Ooh, a ferocious big boot to the face of Seth Rollins. And Walter could be the one to beat Seth Rollins here at Fastlane. Because no one has beaten Seth Rollins yet. And I mean no one, because Seth Rollins has taken out everybody there has been to come. I cannot speak today. Sorry about that, bro. Cover. Ooh, take out. Now. Oh. Jeez. Seth Rollins. Let's see. Going for weight, nope. Counter. Walter. On top of things. Uh-oh. Walter, no. Power bomb by Walter. And Walter. Oh, he's going for it again. He's not finished. Oh, he's going for the multiple power bombs. Oh. And boom. That could be it for Seth Rollins right here. He could lose. One, two. Oh, he got the shoulder up just in time. He couldn't do it. Uh-oh. What's Walter thinking? What's on his mind right now? Uh-oh. Rollins. Irish whip into the corner. Rollins could be thinking of something. Uh-oh. In position for the buckle bomb by Rollins. And Rollins looking to end it. Curb stomp. Cover to win the champion. I mean, to retain the championship. And Seth Rollins has won. Congratulations to Seth Rollins on retaining his title. And it looks like he's going to be carrying it into WrestleMania coming next. Wow. Congrats to Seth Rollins, though. Wow. All right. Bro, is it lagging? Come on now. Don't do this to me. All right. And Rollins is still your Intercontinental Champion. The Messiah has done it once again. Will Charlotte have to retain? All right, here we go. Ronda Rousey now. The crowd is cheering for Ronda Rousey for this matchup. Ooh, stomping on the arm, trying to wear down the limbs. Oh, submission. Locked in on the queen. And Charlotte gets out of it. Oh, caught again. Body slam. And now. Ooh. And Charlotte went for a back elbow. Ooh, but Ronda Rousey standing tall right now. She's doing great right now. She's on top of it. Ooh. Rousey has her in the arm locks. Arm lock. Charlotte trying to get out of it though. But Ronda is still applying pressure to the arm right there. Smart move. Ronda Rousey. Okay. Kicked out. Got the shoulder up. I'm streaming right now. Yeah, it's fine. Sorry guys, my mom walked in. Hold up a second. Pause. if Murphy can do it here tonight. We're gonna have to see, but here we go. Oh! And now Goldberg right now on top of things. Oh no, he has him on the first rope. Oh no. And oh, jeez. Goldberg is a different man. He's Murphy countered it. Ooh, Murphy with a double axe handle, but that didn't phase Goldberg. He has to do more than that. And, ooh. And now, oh, a double axe handle. Still didn't get stunned. Phased by any of that. Cover. He's getting taken down. This is what Murphy has to do. He has to stay on top of this. Goldberg, he's a tough dude. He could probably do a repeat of SmackDown and get that lucky win. Oh wait, but got caught. Spinning suplex. Cover. And a kick out. Ooh. Oh. Now, a double axe handle. This time it connected. Murphy's just beating the hell out of Goldberg. Never mind. Look at that. Strike from his own. Now here's a cover. Kick out. Uh-oh. Might be going up high. Oh! Now Goldberg. Oh, viciously just picking up. Oh, no. Bad position. By Murphy. Murphy, don't turn around. Spare! Spare! And now. And Murphy missed it wildly. Oh. Counter Goldberg now. Uh-oh. And Murphy has him. Oh! It out, cover. Ooh, kick out, kick out. Two, and a kick out again. Goldberg still in this fight. Murphy, I give him props because he's bringing at least a fight to this man, bro. Look at him. Compared to him. Anyway. Oh, no. Oh. Goldberg caught him, though. Oh. Wait, but his hand is on the rope. His hand is on the rope. Oh, wait, never mind. Goldberg setting up for the jackhammer. Finisher. Way counter. Buddy Murphy countered it. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Top rope. What's Buddy Murphy thinking right now? Oh, no. He might be setting up for that meteor finisher. Uh-oh. And, oh, wait. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, standing moonsault. Go counter, I mean cover. Ugh, I'm losing my mind. Oh. Oh, bro. Oh, no. The second time. And spam. I love when he does that, bro. Ooh, he's beating straight punches right to the forehead. Uh-oh. Setting it up. This could be it. Going up. And jackhammer. And just like that, that might be over. He got the shoulder up. No, bro. He got the shoulder up. Oh. Hot leg. And out. Ooh, got him with the... Got him. Buddy Murphy. Murphy is still in this. I mean, I gotta give it to him. Oh. Buddy Murphy. Sends him into the corner. One. Two. Murphy's just... He's soaking it all in, you know? Apron and out. Ooh, Buddy Murph. Wait. Goldberg, top rope. To the top. Oh! He was like Superman in the sky just now. He was like, He was top. Buddy Murphy again. Still trying to find his way out of that situation. Uh-oh. Ooh, he's busted open. Nah. That's a bad signal, bro. Because most of the time, when champions or, like, anybody have a blood now cut open, that's a bad sign. Because that means you, like, might be just finished. If you get hit with, like, another finisher or whatever. Goldberg could be done, bro. Oh, wait. Buddy Murphy. Electric chair. Oh, German suplex. One, two, oh. Goldberg is just getting beaten down right now, bro. Oh, Lord. Oh, arm bar. Locked. It is locked, bro. Oh, nah. I was about to say, don't tap out to him at least, bro. Oh. Got him again. I forgot what this move was called. Oh! Actually, never mind. I never knew what that is. Oh, again. Wait. Wasn't this the third time? Now it's third? Or two second? Oh! A spear again. Goldberg has to capitalize. He has to capitalize. Yes, he caught him. Has him up. Jackhammer. Second time. One, two, three. And Goldberg retains. Congrats to Goldberg. He fought hard, bro. He fought hard. Murphy was bringing a fight to him, bro. You can rewatch this entire match and you couldn't say it wasn't. He didn't. Goldberg, congrats on your victory. You did it. Is it lagging, bro? Don't lag on me. It always lags after the match. Anyway, never mind. Dude, look at that badass motherfucker, bro. He retained the championship, bro. Who's going to be next in line for that, bro? Who's going to step up to this man, bro? He fought hard. Jeez. Still your United States champion. Oh, shoot. And up next, we got the Brotherhood on the left side. The new tag team that just shown up. Beat the crap out of Gallows and Anderson, bro. These two have returned. The Brotherhood. If y'all don't know who the Brotherhood is, bro, y'all tripping. And this shit is lagging. Stop. All right, I might have to turn the quality down. I was about to say, stop lagging. I was about to turn the quality down, and you know you were gonna work, bro. Alright, now you fucking with me. If it keeps doing that, I might turn the quality down. Because that's what helps it. Oh, tornado tag action. Okay, I fuck with it. Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh. The Gallows and Anderson right now taking over. And look at Dustin over there. Dustin putting in the work. Cody Rhodes. Ooh, oh, went for a big boot. Or, I don't know. Uh-oh. Caught the leg. Gallows. Gallows submission. Submission is locked in on Cody. Cody trying to call to the ropes, but look at... He is breaking it up, literally. Anderson takes him down. Meanwhile, Cody putting in the work. Got the arm. Oh, got leg now. Now. Ooh, a vicious clothesline by Cody Rhodes, bro. Cody, the Brotherhood could win this, bro. They could win this tag, the SmackDown Tag Team titles. They could. I'm not saying I'm going for them, but they could probably win. Most. Anyway. Oh, dang. He boot the mess out of him, bro. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. And a clothesline by Dustin. Ooh, and a boot again from Cody Rhodes. Oh, Cody got the, oh, what's this? Oh, the, oh, he got the rope. The rope, I mean. Anderson pushes him off. Oh, look at, oh, Dustin. Oh, no. Carl Anderson, submission hold on Cody. Cody's in a bad position, and Dustin breaks it up. Okay, Dustin doing the work. Okay. One. Oh. Gallows with a big charge onto Cody Rhodes, sending him on the apron. Oh, look at Dustin, though. Oh, Dustin. Uh-oh. Not a great place to get hit at, but... Look at Dustin again. Oh. Meanwhile, Cody. Oh. Landed him. Carl Anderson to the top rope. What is he thinking? Dustin is stunned. Oh. Drop kick. Cody Rhodes in. Gallows are brawling it out. Ringside. Uh-oh. Oh, wait, no. Oh, rocket kick by Carl Anderson. That could be it. Going for the cover. One, two. Oh, Dustin kicks out. Thought that was it already. Oh! Cody. Oh, man. A vertebraker, right? I think that was a vertebraker. Wait a second. Oh! Dustin hits the final blow, the curtain call. That could be it. One, two, three. The Brotherhood of the New Tag Team Champions. What the? Whoa. They're the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions. No way, bro. They dominated, though. They did dominate. Yo, that's crazy. That is a little crazy.
Here are your winners and new
Yo.
And the All-American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes and Dustin Rhodes.
Who is gonna be able to stop this team, bro? They look tough. You saw what they did in the match. It's all about that title right there, the Raw Women's Championship.
Introducing the challenger from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss. Introducing the champion
lighting in this room is terrible. Like, you could barely see my face, bro. Shit. But anyway,
it's all about that Raw Women's Champ. You can either crown a new champ walking into WrestleMania or keep it. I mean, retain. Alright, here we go. Alright. Oh! Jesus Christ, bro. Nia Jax just rushed in there like a bulldozer just now, bro. Alright. Oh, shoot. Oh! Alexa Bliss going on the attack, but Nia Jax countered it. Now, ooh, good dodge. That could have ended badly. Oh. Yeah. Ooh. Didn't look too good. Nia Jax. Oh, stomping on the arm. Yeah. Oh. Now the cover. Nope. Kick out. Nia Jax caught her again. Nia Jax is destined to win this match, but. Aya, though, send her in the corner. Oh, and a dodge again by Alexa Bliss. And now. Oh. Ooh, and she's cranking the neck. Alexa Bliss is doing swell here. On what the. Oh, she's going for a pin. Oh. Unique pin right there. That okay. I actually have not seen that pin at all. Whoa. Alexa Bliss. Oh. Oh. Nia Jax gets out of it. Now. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh, wait, but Possum. Smart use. Oh, Alexa Bliss. Ooh. Wait, no. Oh, a spine buster. Oh, a leg drop by Nia Jax. That could be it. Oh, no. She's going for the. Uh-oh. Samoan drop here. Oh, the Samoan drop. The cover. One, two, and a kick out. Alexa Bliss still in this match. And now, Nia Jax. Big power bomb. Big bomb. Alexa Bliss now. Center in the corner. Oh. Oh. Got it. The second time. Kick out. Uh-oh. Alexa Bliss. Uh-oh. The. Insults to injury. Finish. Not finisher. Signature maneuver. Oh, and look at Alexa just raking the eyes of the champion. Uh-oh. Oh, submission. Submission. It's not going to tap. It's locked. Oh, Nia gets out of it, though. Oh, wait. Wait a second. Caught. DDT. Spiked her. Cover. One, 2. Oh, kick out. Alexa Bliss hit her with the final blow, but it wasn't enough to take down Nia Jax. Oh, no. Alexa Bliss still on top. Oh, wait, again. And a insult to injury. The second time cover. 1, 2. Oh, my God. My God, bro. That was a close 3 count, bro. Oh. Oh, damn. She got... Nia Jax applying pressure to the shoulder. Oh. And here we go. Leg drop. And this could be it for Alexa Bliss. 2, 3. And Nia Jax retains the Raw Women's Championship. Looks like Nia Jax is going to be heading into WrestleMania with the Raw Women's Championship around her waist. I thought for sure it was over with that DDT, bro. Or that insult to injury shit. Wow. Congrats to Nia Jax. I just forgot that Drew McIntyre won the Royal Rumble for the Universe mode, and I forgot he has to choose somebody. So I can't forget about that, because he won the men's Royal Rumble. And, yeah. Shit, I don't forget about that. It's the Universal Championship matches, the Fiend Bray Wyatt versus Chris Jericho. Will Chris Jericho be able to keep his title or the Fiend, Bray Wyatt, will take the Universal Championship and head on to WrestleMania? I was stuttering a little bit. I don't know what's wrong with that. Man. On a medium, yep. It's. Well, I was about to say, I thought it was still lagging, but it's a stop lagging, like. Shit, bro. This is a Hell in a Cell match. Whoa. Nah. Oh shit, it's about to go down in this shit. And here comes the Fiend, Bray Wyatt. And notice this is not like really his entrance, but it's whatever. Jericho, the Universal Champion. There he is. And it's all about that Universal Championship. Who will be heading to WrestleMania with that belt? It's the Painmaker versus the Fiend.
Introducing the champion from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Chris Jericho.
It's all about that title, like I said. Who was gonna come out on top? The Fiend or the Painmaker? They're gonna be locked in this demonic cell. Wow. And here we go, the match starts and oh, look at the Fiend! Oh, with just tossed him over with ease, bro. And now the Fiend, Bray Wyatt. Oh, covering suplexes viciously. Taking down Jericho in this match. Well, now Jericho, oh, what a brutal uppercut. And a DDT. There's the cover. One, oh, and he kicked out at one. Jeez. Oh. Oh, and Enziguri, he didn't get stunned. He didn't get stunned. Oh, float over DDT. Now, Wyatt. Oh, God. Oh, no. The Fiend, no. Submission hold. Submission right on the shoulder. Oh. It again, the Fiend. He's taking down Jericho. Oh no, already? Gurunagi! Oh no. He might be setting up for that. No. A mandible claw. Oh wait, no, he countered it. Jericho countered it. Oh! Jericho. Uh-oh, he's setting it up. He got the walls. It's locked. You cannot escape with the rope. You gotta, oh, he got out of it anyway. Didn't need the rope. Now the Fiend Ooh, he's just slamming his head onto that turnbuckle. Jeez, that must not be good. Oh, he's busted open already. Bad sign. Oh! And the Fiend. Just soaking up all the energy from the crowd. The universe. Oh, no. And... oh! This is bad for Jericho. And now the cover. Two all. Jericho has been holding this title since Survivor Series. And he has not lost it since. But could the Fiend take him out? Ever since the Fiend, well, we got introduced to the Fiend, he's been a threat to this company. A huge threat. And now Jericho is getting first introduced to how the Fiend is like in the ring. But now... Jericho. Oh, went for a drop kick. Countered that. Oh. Oh, moved out of the way. Oh. Now look at Jericho. Caught him. Oh. But the Fiend is still getting up. He's still to a knee. Ooh, that is not good, bro. Uh-oh. He could be setting up for the mandible claw. Oh, wait, and again he counters it. Jericho. Again with good counters. Oh. He still got up. He still got up. Oh. The Fiend is a different man. Oh, my God. He got right up from that. And a kick out. Jeez. And now. Oh, Jericho. Oh, and he eats it. Oh. Oh, and an STO. And oh my God, wait a second. Wait. Oh. Planted him. What good powers. Oh, no. Jericho gets him off. Jericho. Drop down. Oh, leapfrog. Leapfrog again. Oh, and he... oh, wait a second. The Fiend caught him. Oh. Man. Fiend has just dominated this match right now. Two and oh, kick out. That was about to be it. Oh, wait a second. Oh, wait a second. This might be it. Sister Abigail to Jericho. Cover. One, two. Oh, he got the shoulder up. Fiend is figuring out how he kicked out of that. And now he pushed him. Oh, and Jericho counters. No, going for that. Ooh, going for that arm. Cover, kick out, and the Fiend is still in this fight. Oh, no. Wait a second. Oh, and a vicious knee to the side of Bray Wyatt. Oh, no. Drop down. Frog again. Frog again. Oh, Jericho. Oh, he's doing this again, bro. Oh, wait, and the... Fiend! Oh my God, just viciously just... Bro. He is destroying right now in this match. Never mind. he mostly got a few hits on him. Did a lot of shit, but. Here we go again with this. I'm not even gonna. Oh, nah. The Fiend. Uh-oh. Durinagi. To Chris Jericho. This could be it. One, two, three. Ooh. Kicked out. He kicked out. Ooh. And the Fiend is just enjoying this punishment, but. Oh my gosh. Why does he keep. Oh my god. Ooh. And now the Fiend has him in a perfect position right now. Uh-oh. And, oh, a hip attack. Hey, this could be it for Chris Jericho. Uh-oh. Here we go. And Sister Abigail for the second time. It's cover. Two. Three. And the Fiend is your new Universal Champion. Just like that, the Fiend has taken over the roster and our atmosphere, and he has changed the game very quickly. The Fiend. Wow. Bray Wyatt has done it and has become the Universal Champion. That's crazy. All right, and this is our main event, I'm pretty sure. But the main event is a rivalry rerun from back in the, I think, 2014 or 2013. But John Cena versus Randy Orton at Fastlane for the main event of this pay-per-view. And here we go. This match is going to start. It's like that. Oh, look at Randy Orton, the Viper. Oh, Randy with a cheap shot. Now look at Randy Orton. Oh. John Cena gets out of it. Oh, and a shoulder tackle. And, oh my gosh. Now they're taking this outside. Wait a minute. Oh, wow. Taking his head off. Damn, I've been streaming for probably hours right now. I can't check the time. Anyway. Ooh. Oh, a shoulder tackle by Cena. It's a six count. Seven. They got it. Oh, they're back in the ring now. Look at Cena. With the power. Oh. One up, kick out by Randy Orton. Ooh. Randy. Oh. What the? No way. The New World Order? Why are they here? What the? It can't be no. It's no way! Oh! It's Kevin Nash! No way! Jackknife powerbomb! John Cena crawling to the cover! Oh my gosh! Oh, but he couldn't get it. Why is Kevin Nash here? Why was Kevin Nash here, though? Oh. Bro, that actually shocked me for a second. Kevin Nash, bro. Wow. That's crazy. Randy Orton, though. Headlock is applied. Oh no, John Cena sunset flip, power bomb, connecting to, oh wait, Randy Orton got the legs off. Oh, John Cena and Randy brawling it out, both good wrestlers. Oh no, what are you thinking, Randy? Oh, and a shoulder tackle, sending him outside the ring. Viper is stunned. Now Cena staying on the attack. Ooh, look at Cena. Cena. It's a six count. They got to get it back in. Oh, Randy gets on that back. That smells something weird. Ooh, an uppercut. Oh, wait, Cena out of the gate. Wait, what the? Attitude adjustment. The AA. One, two. Oh. That was out of nowhere. So so unexpected. Look at Cena over Randy. Oh, and an uppercut. Look at Randy staying on this. Oh, Randy's setting it up. You know what it is. Oh, went for the RKO, but. Oh, no. Randy. Bad position right now. Oh. Went for a drop kick. Cena. Oh, and Cena now got him. Oh, fisherman suplex. And Cena, set it up for the AA. Oh, he has it. AA from Cena. One, two, three, and Cena has won. Picture perfect AA from Cena. But look at this though. A vicious jackknife powerbomb by Kevin Nash. What was he doing here? Wow, I'm still questioning that. Well, I guess we're gonna have to see why he did that on Raw next time. Guys, I want to thank everybody who was stopping by on this live stream. I know it was lagging and stuff, and we got through it, though. This is one hell of a pay-per-view. I enjoyed it. And, man, it's crazy. But anyway, I'll see y'all in the next video. Leave a like, subscribe down below, follow me on Twitch, because I'm going to be streaming Resident Evil 7 tomorrow. And yeah, that is just it right there. We're going to be stopping right there, and we're heading to WrestleMania now, finally. And we came this far, so I will see y'all in the next video. Peace out. I love each and every one of y'all who stopped by, everything like that. I love everybody, bro. And my subscribers. I love y'all, too. And I'll see y'all, bro. Peace.
Hey, I don't know if you can hear me, but please listen. I think I might have lost my way. Hey, look around, tell me what you see. 'Cause I see eternity, and I fear it's gonna swallow me. So tell me where to return to after the fall. Everything is ending around me, and still I go on. Anybody out there somewhere, I swear, where am I supposed to go? Never getting nowhere in this dark man. Welcome to the crib.